Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. I'm your friend, Rayburn Kincaid. You might have seen me on my shows, or maybe just heard how great I am some other way. Seeing as you stopped by, I'd like to tell you about my next career step, and how you can make a difference. In this coming election, I, Rayburn Kincaid, shall be running for a parliamentary position. And if you can spare me just a little time, I will tell you how I can make your life better. As you already know, I am a fair and honest man. But did you know, I am completely and totally politically correct? Come in, Alan. This is my friend Alan. As you can see, he's Chinese. Paying too much tax on fuel? Not with Rayburn Kincaid. I promise I will swap tax on fuel for a new tax on the common moustache. Have it, Beardo. Cereal for twats. Everyone loves ninjas. Now I need to address a serious issue. The sanctimonious, swaggering, serial dullard Miss Jane Stevens and the lies she's been spreading about your grand delinquent host. Well, Jane, we've got a little something for you. In that reconstruction, I played the role of Jane Stevens. So remember, Jane, we're on to you. So, you've learned there are many reasons to vote for me, so when the polls are open, you know what to do. Now, Alan and I are off for a multiracial drink.
And cut, baby.